is October 31st, and...
Happy Halloween!
And MTV starts now. I'm Veronica Flores, and here are your announcements. Today, our seniors are taking their ACT, so please be mindful and quiet in the halls. Get to College will be giving a presentation for our seniors this Thursday to set up their FAFSA IDs. And I know you've heard it a million times, but Center Hill is offering dual credit music appreciation. This will be perfect for juniors and seniors since all college majors require a fine arts credit, and this would take care of that. This is not for future music majors. You have to have a 3.0 GPA to qualify. If you're interested, check out the yellow posters around the school and scan the QR code. If you want to be in the class or sign up, do it as soon as possible because spots are filling up fast. If you have any questions, see Mr. Sanders. Juniors, don't forget paperwork for North Central is due to the counselors by November 1st. Here is your lunch, birthdays, and Alvia with your five-day forecast.
I'm Alvia Walker, back with your weather forecast. Today it will be sunny outside with a high of 51 and a low of 30. As for the rest of the week, it will be sunny. Thursday with a high of 60 and a low of 32. And Friday will be a high of 67 and a low of 39. Make sure you guys bring the jacket so you stay warm. That was your weather forecast, Center Hill. I'm Alvia Walker, and I'll see you guys later.
Thanks, Alvia. And I know most of us are teenagers who don't watch the news, but it's very important to be knowledgeable of the world around us. So here's Deveunte Byrd with this week's reality check.
Good morning. My name is Deveunte Byrd, and I'm here with your reality check. Americans who are trapped in Gaza are begging world leaders to help. Around 600 Americans currently remain trapped in Gaza Strip. At the United Nations meeting, hostage family members call on world leaders to save their family who are being held by the terrorist group Hamas. So far, only four hostages have been released. Let's hope that these hostages are returned home safely. In the U.S. news, on Wednesday, October 25th, Robert Carr shot up a bowling alley and a restaurant in Lewiston, Maine. Carr shooting left 18 dead and 13 injured. Maine Police Department are on a massive organized search for Robert Card. Card has been established as armed and dangerous. Maine officials are working around the clock looking for Robert Card. For more information, visit abcnews.go.com. Moving over to pop culture news, Rick Ross, the famous rapper from Mississippi, is a walking testament to the questions that's been circulating around the internet for years. Dinner with Jay-Z or $500,000? A lot of people say that they will take the $500,000, but Rick Ross says that a dinner with Jay-Z made his life change drastically. He claims that his stock rose and his workload was cut in half. Ross says that Jay-Z gave him words of wisdom about the music industry and entrepreneurship. Rick Ross suggests that if you got the mindset for business, take the dinner with Jay-Z. Would you take the dinner or the $500,000? That's all for your reality check, Mustangs. Back to you, Ronnie.
Here's what's happening at the Hill. On Thursday, football has a home game against Saltillo. This is also senior night, so please come out and support if you can. Then on Friday, soccer has an away game against Pontotoc High School at 5. To finish off our week, cross country has a meet in Jackson. So let's go and wish our teams luck this week. That was your show, Center Hill, and as always, here's your quote of the day. Halloween is not only about putting on a costume, but it's about finding the imagination and costume within ourselves, by Elvis Duran. Make sure you check the school website for more announcements, scholarship opportunities, and upcoming events. And make sure you smash that like button, hit the bell so you never miss an episode, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and follow our Twitter, TikTok, and Instagram. That's all we have for you today, Center Hill. So remember, life is a roller coaster, and we're just here for the ride.